Hello, I'm James Heaney, and I'm playing Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, and I'm using a VR headset just to set the mood. I feel like maybe it didn't save as far as I had gotten, because I had escaped from certain damnation earlier. This can't be right. Oh my god. This is what I was gonna say, is... if you've got a chance, maybe, and I'd like to formally ask you to just click the like button early on. If you decide that you don't like it later, you could always unclick the like button. But I'm just saying, for the benefit of the doubt, I would just really like to get a couple extra likes. Just make my day. I'd be tickled pink. Roger. Is it literally asking me to press the button to read what it says? If I can't read it there, I'm not going to read it there. Looks fragile, but maybe you can break it with something. What select item to use? I don't have any items to use. I can't recall if I've already surpassed this area. I feel like... yeah. Oh god, this is scary.
Okay.
Jeez. Okay. Should have shut that door. Actually, let's shut that door. Okay, shut that door. Select an item. I don't have the item to open that. Let's see here really quick. Okay. Run. Oh, God. I was like thinking to myself, maybe I got past that area. How am I getting scared of this? I already knew that was gonna happen. This way. Okay, run.
Howdy.
Fuck. Come on, what is the run button? Oh, pick that up, a hatch key. Oh my god. I know where the hatch is. Let's shut this door. Just so that he doesn't see me. Oh, come on. Come on.
This is all too fun.
Get under the hatch, for god's sakes. So slow. Oh, God. Thank the good Lord. And that's all stuff I already knew about. I feel like there's a strange field of view going on. Antique coin. Oh, from memory of last time, there was a door. There was a door that I thought could... I had collected this. There was a door that I thought an antique coin could be a key. I know I sound crazy, but in my mind, there's a door with an emblem that looks like a giant coin. Is this where I came out of? Oh, and this is where I had thought that I saved it. All right, well, nonetheless, this is where I thought I was when I ended. But it picked me up somewhere else. I must not have saved it. Main house map. Okay. You can store items here. Well, why would I want to store items? I'm fine. I'm just going to keep all this. combine this in my inventory? Okay, that worked. But I don't want it. I feel like I've got enough health as it is right now. I'm gonna change the field of view. Options. Sorry, I know this is really boring. You can take back the like now if you want. I totally would understand. I think I want 90? This looks a little better. What can I do with it? Just look at it? It's possible that 90 is good for me, but not for you since it's in, you know, VR. Wait, how is this where I'm at? Where's the phone? This phone? I guess it's all the same house, huh?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Oh my gosh, I forgot about the hand getting cut off and re-sewn on, and now I got a codex, which...
Hell of a girl.
Yeah, hell of a girl's right. It looks kind of like a... an iPhone watch. Or a Samsung watch. I'm not trying to name brand. I guess I should look at... the map? So I'm there through the main hall. How do you get to the main hall? Oh, I see. Oh. I'm right in the same area as that guy used to be. But now I'll find out if this coin... This is the door I was thinking. Right? I can't use that here? Oh, I had really been counting on that being the thing. Damn. Right. So that door's locked. I need a key for it. Been in the hatch. Okay. Starting to catch my bearings. There's the hatch again. I should be able to run away in the hatch and go out the other door afterwards. If necessary. Really stinky socks.
Hey, you.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk then.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Okay, well, maybe I can pick the lock with it.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
What am I gonna do with a knife? Can't jimmy it open? Isn't there something in here? All right, handgun ammo. That's good. Was the tape stopping me before? Because I didn't even know about it. Here we go. Oh, this is the garage, too.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
No! Oh, God.
I'm gonna kill him.
Oh my God, am I not gonna be able to get him?
You kill me, and I just come right on back.
Oh, I gotta get out of here, don't I? No.
You're part of the family now.
I need the key.
It's over, boy.
Well, I guess that's not how you do it, huh?
I'm gonna squash you. I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
Is there a key? The hell am I supposed to do? Car key.
You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Oh, it's too late. I think it's too late.
Fuck you and the horse you rode in on.
Come on. Oh my God. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? What is happening? What am I supposed to do?
Fuck. Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No.
What is happening? Am I dead? Well, he's dead. Or maybe not. Oh my god. This is crazy. I wasted a lot of ammo, though. Well, shit. Now I'm really in trouble. Oh, now I'm really in trouble. He's not dead?
Oh, boy. Now look what you've done, motherfucker. Ah!
What am I supposed to do? Oh, my God. Got three more bullets. Let's see, can I get out there? Oh, it's a ladder. A ladder. I'm not gonna waste my last three bullets on this guy, am I? No! Ugh.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
What the hell is going on? Shotgun shells. Is this where I'm headed? Okay, chem fluid. Oops. Oh. Still nothing. Anything here? Okay, nothing that important, just a receipt. Three missing during Urbex trip. State authorities are asking for help for three. Oh, I read that already. If not, I already know the story. Handgun ammo and an herb. It's so gross. This place is disgusting. Have you no shame? I don't need a picture frame. Save it, maybe? Let's do that. Is there something I'm missing from down here? Surprised those aren't herbs I can pick up. I found the coin. I don't see another direction to go. Guy's still dead there. What's in here? Just first aid medicine? Must be something up here. This is where I had just finished the other area. Got this, pushed that aside. So what did I get out of it? Oh, and that goes into that keyhole. Oh, we got this. Oh, but I guess I gotta stop dropping there because it made blood show up. I'm taking damage dropping there. Finally.